They survived the unthinkable.
I was a 17-year-old kid. I just didn't think anybody would believe me.
The victims of Australia's worst sexual predator speak out.
He was chuckling, he was giggling.
United in their fight for justice.
I hate him. I want him to rot in hell.
60 Minutes, 8 o'clock Sunday.